What's up, guys? I'm gonna be showing you where and how I was able to tame the Gigantoraptor. And it's actually turns out to be a mod. I didn't know it was a mod. I thought it was just gonna be like a new dino included, but that's not the case. And when you go to interact with the baby, like when you're hiding in the nest, you want to mimic what it does. So if it goes to flap its wings, you hit the right arrow. If it goes to bow, you hit down. And if it spins around, you'll hit the left arrow.